Hi, I'm Monica from Department of Biotechnology, Vignans University, Guntur, Andhra Pradesh. So what's the difference between biotechnology and biomedical science? Well, biotechnology focuses on the use of living organisms and biological systems to develop new technologies and products, while biomedical science focuses on the study of human body and its diseases. So what are the applications? Biotechnology has applications in agriculture, health science, environmental science, and biopharmaceuticals, while biomedical science has applications in medicine, healthcare, and pharmaceuticals. While coming to the techniques, biotechnology involves techniques like genetic engineering, fermentation, and bioprocessing, while biomedical science involves techniques like medical imaging, cell culture, and molecular biology. Biotechnology is an interdisciplinary field that combines biology, physics, chemistry, and engineering, while biomedical science is also an interdisciplinary field but focuses on biology, health science, and medicine. So what are the career opportunities? Biotechnology offers careers in biopharmaceuticals, agriculture, food science, and environmental science, while biomedical science offers careers in healthcare, medical research, and pharmaceutical industry. For more details, check out the university's website. Thank you.